You can do it. You can do it. Whatever is at your plate, regardless of how hard it seems, regardless of how difficult it appears, you have what it takes to accomplish that goal. Although at times, as you trek through life, you might meet bumps and pains, and you get to discover that not all is sugar and cream. There are days when things might all fall apart. There are days when you may feel as if you've been hit by a wall, by a truck, or a train. You might have done all you thought that you could, but only to be met by loss or regret. Yet I'm here to remind you, dear friend, I'm here to remind you of this intelligent truth, that you have what it takes to get up and try again. It's never the number of times that you fail that count. It's the drive you use to get up that matters. I believe that you're the kind of person that won't be stopped. I know that you have what it takes. You have all it takes to get up and go at things again. I know that you have inexhaustible strength within your being. I believe that you're the type that will keep trying until you achieve that goal. Today I encourage you to remember your God-given strength. Today I encourage you to remember that you're more than any challenge. You're more than those bills. You're more than that disease. You're more than that brokenness. Today, remember that you're more and above that pain. Remember that you have what it takes. You know that you've fallen down times before, but you've been able to stand up and try things again. And I know with all my heart that you can do this again. And oh yes, I know that you can do it again, regardless of how bad things might seem. Remember that even dark, moonless, troubling nights, day will come up and brighten up the skies. Take courage, keep moving, have faith, and don't you dare give up. Don't you dare give up.